ஜான் ஹாரிஸ் கேந்திரிய வித்யாலய பள்ளியில் 4ஆம் வகுப்பு படிக்கும் இவர் கணினி மீது மிகவும் ஆர்வத்துடன் இருக்கிறார். இவரது படிப்பு சார்ந்த அனைத்து காரியங்களையும் கணினி மூலம் கற்கும் அளவிற்கு கணினியை ஆர்வத்துடன் கற்று வருகிறார். மேலும் செய்முறை விளக்கங்கள் மூலம் அறிவியலையும் கற்று வருகிறார். சதுரங்கம் விளையாடுவதையே தனது பொழுதுபோக்காக வைத்திருக்கிறார். இவரது இந்த கற்றல் ஆர்வம் வளரவும் இவரது எதிர்கால லட்சியம் நிறைவேறவும் வாழ்த்துகிறோம்.
I am John Harris. I am studying in 4th standard in Kendriya Vidyalaya HVF School Avadi.
Today I am going to tell a comical story, chess player. Once upon a time there were two friends named Bimpo and Tohan. Bimpo's father is a wealthy sheep farmer and Tohan's father is a poor weaver. One day Tohan went to meet Bimpo. Tohan said to Bimpo, "Listen, I am going to learn to read, to write, play flute and to play chess. If you have interest, you can join me." But Bimpo didn't have the interest. So Tohan said goodbye to his friend and went to another village. A group of bandits entered and they arrested everybody. Tohan said, "Release me." They asked, "Why? Did you learn something special?" Tohan said, "Yes, I know to play flute." So they said him to play flute. Tohan played the flute. The place was filled with a melodious music. The bandits said, "We release you for playing such a melodious music." Tohan said, "A small obligation. I will be very happy if you release my friend Bimpo too." They asked, "Did you learn something special?" Bimpo said, "No." And they took Bimpo with them. Tohan, who was released, traveled to another place, which was ruled by the king Sakin. The king was very interested in the game chess. If someone loses with him, he would kill them. Tohan, who was hearing this, was very angry. And he went to meet the king. And there he found his friend Bimpo. He asked, "Why did they caught you?" And Bimpo said, "I escaped from the bandits, but caught by these people. I am the one who is going to play with the king today." Bimpo didn't know anything about the chess, was defeated within a few minutes. The king drew a sword to kill him. But at the same time, Tohan said to the king, "One minute, wait, sir. You can play a game with me. And if I lose, you can kill both of us." And they sat for the game. Tohan asked, "If I win?" King said, "Okay, if you win me, I will grant your wish." They started to play. Tohan won the game. The king became furious. But since he promised, he asked Tohan, "What is your wish?" Then Tohan said, "From now on, you should not kill anyone." And the king said, "Okay, granted." Tohan used his learning for good things. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, John Harris, for the wonderful storytelling. Very, very nice.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.